bumper kind of got a little messed up. Looking pretty good. Look at that. It's good right now. We're going for pristine. That gap is a little bit big. I'm also, the transfer case went bad in this, unrelated to the thing, probably. Well, this was happening for a long time. It was shifting from too high to neutral, going downhill, and I would either hold it or put it in four high. It was getting worse and worse gradually, like over a year. Then I started tying a rope to it to hold it into too high, and I don't think it liked that. So now we have dead battery. Oh, come on, this thing never has a dead battery. We only have four low in the all the way back position, and it's really hard to get it in it. This is one of these smart chargers. It's hooked up.
Hooked up, so let's put it in charge. Nothing.
That one works.
That.
Yeah, that solves that problem. Every time I grab that thing, you want to do that to it. There. You know, I bought that brand new from Sears too, and it's like, built transmission, 3-year warranty. Alright, so that transfer case has been in this truck for a month now, and yeah, it's working perfect. You know, the truck doesn't shift into neutral going down hills anymore. Oh yeah, that's fixed. Good. So the plow's not working, so let's start by cleaning pins. It looks a lot cleaner. Put the diode electrical grease on there. Nice. This goes like this. Why is that not plugging in very well? All right, yeah, there it goes. All right, that feels like it's in.
I've been looking at this harness for a while now. Looking at first broken wires. I'm seeing a few, like here's one there. I don't think any of those are broken though, but the insulation is damaged. This one here, that's probably the problem right there. This is liquid tape. And if none of the copper was really cut. I broke.
Looks good. Busted this off the other day. Yeah, that's not going anywhere. That's nice. It saves me having to buy one of those. Cody, look how good you are. Just hanging out.
The whole time I've had this plow, it's never had that piece on it, so.
All right, this actually comes unplugged.
Is a lot nicer to look at. They sell covers for these dashes too, but you know what? I'm fine with that. Alright, mid-season here. It's supposed to snow in like 2 days. Lost my parking brake. Let's fix that. You know, they should have to warranty that for free. Alright, here's the new part. Well, I see how you get it on. Alright, well that's easy. Here.
Oh yeah, no, that is not up. That makes sense. Get more slack. Yes, I did. Still gotta get way tighter than that. 13. No, there is no place. All right, yeah, that's working. So this broke the other day. You see how that broke right there? Side of this roll pin is actually tapered to help start it.
Charging for a while, and you know, I've been banging on the alternator and that fixes it, but now that's not fixing it anymore.
Check it out, we just got a check gauges light, and we're down to 11.4.
Alright, let's put an alternator in this thing so you keep banging on it. And it works for a little bit. Okay. Yeah, 13. 13 right now. This is probably live right now, so I'm trying not to let the wrench touch anything. Into that. That's a good look. That's pretty safe. That's not gonna hit anything. Bottom bolt, top bolt, they're the same. Same, so it's got that same plug, not in the same spot. It's got the threaded things. The other thing you want to look is the pulley, so you want to make sure that's got the same amount of grooves in it. So 1, 2, 3, I guess that one. So listen to the sound of that one compared to the new one. All right, that looks like the right part. The width of these things is like very tight. Just needs a little more space. See, look at that, it actually fits now. Bottom. Yep.
know what helps sometimes?
Put a point on it. Tight. Replace this cover.
Certainly charging. That's kind of high, but that's where it was when you bang on the other one. I think the voltage regulator on this truck is built into the computer, so that wouldn't be an alternator issue anyway, but I think we're fixed. Right? I don't know what I did to break that again, but that's I'm lifting up on that pretty hard. That's fine. right, well, I guess I'm gonna kind of end this video now. We didn't have the craziest year snow plowing this year, but this is probably the last snowfall mid-March. And let's get ready for some summertime activities.
Ready for spring?